Our wedding's in 3 months. I don't like the man you're becoming. You don't eat, you don't sleep. When I have our baby, are you even gonna be here?
You need to understand something here. All this time has been taken towards keeping you safe, keeping us safe. This isn't a man we're dealing with. There is cruel and there is simply plain evil. He doesn't feel emotion for you, or me, or the women that he's brutally murdered.
Are we in danger?
Thank you. Hey. Sorry about last night. I'm sure you appreciate how difficult this has been. Maybe this weekend I can take you out for dinner. Hey. What are you watching? Where has this come from? You're not supposed to see this stuff. What are you doing?
To my house. My house, man. I saw Kate watching it.
Still needs to be put down.
Do you realise we still have no suspects, James?
If I give you the tape, would you be able to get some prints off it? And get me results by the end of the week?
Get a match on those prints in 3 days. Other than that, I don't really know how I can help you. I'll make evidence appear out of thin air.
If we record a portion of the tape, send around some camera guys, they can identify the camcorder we use. Then we do is find shops that sell it. Go through the seats, find if people purchased. Could get a description of our culprit.
Stroke of luck if we could get some CCTV footage of them as well. Got the tape.
There we go.
Gonna touch.
Safe.
I've seen him. At the park. He told me whose funeral it was.
Look, James, you need to get out of here. Go home, get Kate, pack your bags and leave. He dropped the tape off at your house. He knows where you live. Go, now.
Right, I'm off.
James.
I'm on my way to. I know where he's taking her.
What?
No, it hasn't. I'm about to get her back. No! I'm on my way to her.
Thank you.
try hard to do it, and I like take my time, but it just doesn't work out the way I want it to. It's like I concentrate on real hard, but it just doesn't work out. And everything I do and everything I try, it never turns out. It's like I need time to figure these things out. There's always someone there going, hey Mike, you know, we've been noticing you've been having a lot of problems lately, you know? You should maybe get away, and like, maybe you should talk about it, you'll feel a lot better. And I go, no, it's okay, you know, I'll figure it out. Just leave me alone, I'll figure it out, you know? I'm just working on myself. They go, well, you know, if you want to talk about it, I'll be here, you know? And you'll probably feel a lot better if you talk about it. So why don't you talk about it? I go, no,